Hi guys, SnakeDoctor here. Welcome back to Roblox. This is another Tycoon video, and it is The Secret Life of Pets. This game has just been out, or just come out in the cinema in the last week or so. If you've seen it, let me know in the comments what you thought of it. It looks really cool, it looks really funny, and I can imagine sort of Sanchez and Tonka being just like these animals when I leave the house. It should be quite a good fun. Hopefully this will be like the other Tycoon games that we've played recently on the channel. And if you enjoy them, remember to give me a thumbs up, remember to tell me you like them, and I can record more of them. I've got a new skin. I have just literally given myself like a tank top. No sort of vest, a sleeveless shirt with my logo on. I've got a Roblox cap, I've got some sunglasses, I've still got my jeans on, which are the same. But yeah, we need to claim this land, and we need to go and begin our mission to become a Secret Life of Pet Tycoon. Let's begin the factory. There we go, we've begun the factory, and now we need to, we've got a dropper straight away. What have we got coming out of here? Oh, there's a frog. Oh no, quick, get back on, get back on, lost me frog, me frog's, warty frog dropper. Oh no, right, so how much money have we got so far? We've got 40, so like all tycoons, if you haven't played these before, is there a way, by the way guys, if you know, is there a way of getting rid of these menus on the side? I want rid of them, I don't want them up here, because they're very frustrating. It's not a problem if you can't, but it would be cool if we could. Right, so we've got a bird, blue bird dropper. There's nothing at this end as yet. No, nothing we can get yet. So it's purely the blue bird dropper. We've got enough to get that now. So let's go and collect the dollars. Ka-ching! And let's buy the blue bird dropper. My frogs are falling off. We have the blue bird dropper. Now we need the sweet pea dropper. The frogs, come on. Come on, guys. We need another 100 to get that, and we need a path for 500 and the first wall upgrade. So I think what we'll do is we'll get another dropper, and we'll start to get the, look at that shop over there, it's massive, he's doing really well over there. So there we go, right, we've got the sweet pea dropper, awesome, there you are, the frogs are still going all over the place, but that's okay. We've got 35 on us, we're getting money much quicker now, so I think we get our first wall upgrade. There's our first wall upgrade. Get the second money, and we can almost buy the second upgrade. We'll get that now. There we go. Second upgrade. We're getting the sweet pea and bluebird dropper now for 200. Perfect. Then we can get Gino, an old frog, but we need to get our conveyor walls, I reckon, to stop these mobs. These little mobs. These mobs? They're not mobs. These animals from dropping out of the conveyor belt. We don't want that to happen. Let's plop up a wall on there. That will stop them falling out now. There we go. We're not going to have any wasted animals now. So I reckon, should we get a path next? Can we get a path next so we can see what other things we're nearly there. There we go. Enough for a path. Let's drop the path on there. Looks like we've got someone possibly trying to come in. I don't. Oh, there's not. I thought there was someone outside there, but it wasn't. Right. So crates, 400. Lots of crates, chairs, tables. Second wall upgrade for 1,000. Let's get our second. Let's get another dropper. Let's get the Gino dropper next for 500. So there we go. No, guys. If you enjoy these tycoons, I really enjoy them. I know there's loads of other things you could do in Roblox, but I really, really enjoy getting these tycoons and just building up and seeing if we can get everything sorted. Right, we need 400 for an alpha upgrade, so we're going to do that next. Yeah, I really like to see how much you can buy, and this one already looks like it's very, very, very full of things you can buy, which is a good thing. Right, we've got 530. We need 1,000 for our second wall, so I reckon the thing is get our walls built as quick as we can. That's what we'll try and do, and then we can look at upgrade. Although we can get this upgraded, can't we? Should we do that? There we go. Look, we're getting an upgrade straight away, which means we should get more money. An alpha upgrade, then we get a beta upgrade for 3,000. But I think the wall's the next thing we can do. We've got to be careful not to purchase stuff. Be very careful. There we go. Right, we've got enough for 1,000. Boom. We have 1,000. We have our second wall. So what's the next one? Third wall upgrade's 5,000, so we've got a bit away from getting that. So I reckon the next thing we do, we don't buy crates yet. I don't think that's important, or the hat stands or anything, or the evil pig droppers. Maybe an evil pig dropper would be cool, but they're 3,500. So the old frog dropper, maybe that'd be the next one we can get. So let's get that sorted. A couple of hundred we need for that. Come on then. 1.1. 1.2, there we go. Let's just avoid those blocks. We don't want to tread on them. Oh, I haven't got enough money quite. Didn't have enough. Let's get, there we go. Got enough now. Let's go and get our old frog dropper. Boom, there he comes. There's the old frogs popping out. Wait for an old frog to pop out. Come on, frog. Come on, frog. Pop out. There we go. There he goes. Look. Right. So we now have, we've got a lot more money. We've nearly got 1,000 every few, sort of every 10 seconds or so now, which is good. So we've got 1.3k. Crates we could buy, but I don't really want to just yet. I want to get as much money. Weapon stands, not at the moment. 5,000. An eagle dropper. What was over here? Well, the beta upgrade was how much? It was 3,000, wasn't it? Yeah, let's get the beta upgrade decks there for 3,000. That could be our next purchase. I want to start seeing more of the Secret Life of Pets and stuff we can get, which I'm guessing is going to be with the hats and the weapons and stuff like that, which would be cool. So I'm going to have a sip of tea. I'm going to wait for some more money to come, and I'll be back when I get some more. So we have enough now for our beta upgrade. So let's get the beta upgrade in. There we go. So we should be getting even more money now for our stuff. Yeah, look, they're flying through now. We should be getting more money. Nearly got a thousand. Look at that, 1,000's gone really quickly. Okay, so we've got 2,000 in our bank. I think we should get the third wall upgrade now to stop people coming in. Oh, an owner door. Hang on. Boom. There you go. There's our owner door. And then we'll look at getting. Then we'll look at getting our third wall upgrade, which is useful because then it stops people jumping over. Because they can still do that at the moment, and it's a bit of a pain. You know what it's like when you play Roblox. People just like to come along and kill you. It's very frustrating, but there's nothing you can do about it. It's part of the game. It's part of the game. But we want to get our wall up. So 5,000 for that. Got 2,000 more. So we've got 2.1k there. Eagle dropper, 2.5. We could get, I suppose, another dropper before. Maybe that would be. Maybe that would rack up the money a bit quicker. What do you guys think? Should we see? Let's get the eagle. Let's do it. Let's just get eagle dropper in place. Oh wow, look at them. That is an impressive dropper. That is a very impressive dropper. They're going to come out the bottom. Or they just come down the... Oh wow, look at them! Amazing. How cool. All these pets that we're getting now. Fantastic. Right. I like these ones better, where the actual you know, mobs come out of, or animals come out of the things, or items itself come out of the... out of the droppers, rather than just boxes that I've had on the last couple that I've done. You feel much more immersed in the game when that happens, I think. Yeah, I recommend buying all droppers and upgraders for anything else. Yeah, I think you're right. I think that is the best way to do it. You do get more money then. So, 3.5. I am getting my walls because I don't want people to come and kill me. So, an evil pig or a dark heart dropper. Talking of people coming to kill me. How lovely. Let's get me... You're trying to come in over the wall, aren't you? I'm sure I'll be killed. I mean, no, he's leapt out over the wall. He's gone. okay, we've nearly got five. There we go. We've got 5,000 now. So we've got the third wall upgrade. I don't think that's going to stop people coming in, to be fair. I don't think it is. What do we get? Do we get another wall upgrade? Stairs, 15,000. Is there a... Do we need? Is it? We got to get stairs so we can get any more done now. Oh, I accidentally bought crates. Never mind. Right. So we've got. Let's get the last. Let's get these other couple of droppers now. So we need 3,500 for. Oh, look at the eagle. I love the eagles coming through. They look massive as well compared to all the other ones. Look at them. Right. 3,500 for our. There we go. We've got enough now. 3,500 for these. Should we go for dark heart or evil pig? I want to see the evil pig first. I want to see the evil pig dropper. Let me see the evil pig. Give me an evil pig. How's a pig look evil? Tell me. I want to know. Evil pig. What's his face? Look at his face. Oh, I can't really see his face very well. Right, we need. So we need now. We need 3,500. Oh, look, you're back again. Are you trying to claim my money? It doesn't really work, mate. You can't claim other people's money. It doesn't really work. Right, let's get the dark heart dropper. Let's see these ones come out. Here comes the evil piggy. Did he have glasses on then, that evil pig? I think he may have done. I think he may have had glasses on. I'm not sure. Let's have a look. Here he comes now. It looks like he has. Nice sip of tea. Right. So, more money's coming. We've got 3,000 again. We need 5,000 for the next dropper. So I think, yeah, I think getting the evil squirrel dropper is our next goal. We need another few dollars now and we can get that. There we go, boom, right. Let's get the evil squirrel dropper. Bang. Bang. Oh no. Oh, there we go. I think it was just a bit of a delay. Are you going? Evil squirrel? Come on, evil squirrel. Where's the evil squirrels? There's the sword. There's the pig. Where's the evil squirrel? There may be a glitch there. That one hasn't gone for some reason. Or is it going very slow? It is going very slowly. Here comes the evil squirrel with the red eyes. Evil squirrel. Right, so Chloe and Buddy now are the next ones we need. The evil squirrel is vaguely going away. So, we need lots of money. We've got 5,500 there, so we'll collect that. 6,000. So I reckon, should we just go and buy some crates? Let's go and clear all these out of the way. Let's get them sorted. There we go. We'll get them sorted. We can just buy all those things. The game's running a little bit slowly now, which is weird. Let's get some tables and stuff. Let's just get all these. Let's get all those purchased. Just so we're clearing out. So we're getting enough money now. We're making a big, good bit of cash. Let's get some pets and some crates. Oh, the things have fallen out. Oh no, that's someone's... Oh, it's a pet husky. Oh, look, I've got a pet husky. Oh, these are cool. Look at them all. Excellent. Oh, these are wicked. I love them. This one. This is a good tycoon. They've put a lot of effort into this. Actually seeing the pets running around. This is really cool. How brilliant. Right. So we've got enough money. I can get let's get the tables and chairs, shall we? And we'll get the weapon stand as well. Might as well. Hello over there. You can't come in. I think, is my pet asking going to hurt you? Is he going to give you pain? Right, we've got that. Should we put some lights in here as well? Boom, there goes our lights. Much brighter now. Look at that. Wow, it's glowing. Attack doge. We need the attack doge. That'd be quite good. So what we've got now. So we need 11,000 for the Chloe dropper. I reckon Chloe's the next dropper we get then. So we've got nearly 7,000 already. 7,000 is there. 7,000 is there now. There we go. Hello. Hello, Lily. Are you okay? Good. You're not going to kill me, are you? You're just coming to have a look around my lovely store. My lovely store. Right. Hello. What we've got now? So we've got nearly 9,000. 10,000 now. We've nearly got enough for our Chloe. Nearly enough for our Chloe. Oh, you're coming down into our... Oh, no, you nearly... You're stuck in here now, I think you might be stuck in here. Right, we've got enough now to get our Chloe dropper. So let's get Chloe sorted. See how much money we start making when Chloe starts dropping. Let's have a look. Let's see what Chloe looks like. Let's have a look what Chloe looks like. You're stuck in here now, aren't you? That's a bit silly of you. Come on, Chloe dropper. Drop a Chloe for me. Drop a Chloe, come on. Come on. Anytime you're ready. There goes a Chloe! Yay! Brilliant, right. There's the evil pig. Amazing, right. Okay, so what else have we got then? I've got 2,000. So we need 22,000. I'm going to turn off the door so you can leave. Come here. Come here, look. Come here, Lily. Lily. Over here, Lily. Lily. Come on, Lily. Over here, look. There you go. You can go, look. There you go. Come on, Lily. Lily, out the door. Go on, Lily. Nope, Lily doesn't want to go. Never mind. Lily's a prisoner in here. Right, we have 10,000. We're halfway towards getting everything we need. But I think I want to get the buddy dropper before I do anything else. I think that's what needs to happen. We're going a little bit laggy now. I don't know why. Poor old Lily's having a trouble. We've got 13.4. We're going well. What I'll do then, I'll be back when I've got the enough money to get the buddy dropper. And then we'll be good. Right, we have 22,000, which means we can now go and buy Buddy. Amazing, look at this one. This is gonna be, what do we need now? We need 27 to get an upgrade for Delta. Oh, here comes Buddy, look! All the Buddies dropping out. Amazing. Right, so we need 20 for an upgrade. So we need Gamma and Delta upgrades. They need to happen fairly soon, I think. That's what needs to, Lily's just chilling out, I think, now. Was just chilling out, I don't know if Lily's gone yet or not. I don't know. She was just chilling out on the sofa there. I don't know now. I don't know where they've gone. Right, so we've got 8,000 now nearly. We're getting there. We're getting the money much quicker now. I don't want to buy all these other things yet. I don't think they're worth it at the moment. I think it is worth literally just getting all the upgrades that we can get to maximise the money. Then we can look at getting stairs and getting more. How much were the stairs, by the way? Where were the stairs? 15,000. 15,000. We may almost have enough. Wee, you've got a pet husky. Anyone outside? Hello? Oh, he's just out there chilling. Okay. Oh, here we come. He's going to come back in, isn't he? Right, well, that's okay. That's fine. If he wants to kill me, he wants to kill me. Right, maybe we should get the stairs. Oh, no. We've got stairs now. There we go. We've got stairs up to the second floor. Second floor's 25,000. Okay. That's cool. Right, we'll get some more money and we'll be back. So, I've got enough now for the second floor. We're going to get the second floor in. There we go. We can see what other things we can buy now. So, a fourth wall upgrade and a conveyor extension. So, 5,500 gets us a fourth wall. It doesn't stop us from being attacked. As you can see, someone came in and savaged this poor husky. Although, I don't think it's quite dead because it's got its health thing is there, which is a bit weird, but it's okay. Right, we've got 5,000. We can get our fourth wall upgrade. I just want to make the building as secure as we can. That would be nice. Fourth wall upgrade. Are you going to work? There we go. So then we need the conveyor extension and the fifth wall upgrade, 6.5. We won't take as long to get those. So there are two next purchases. This is so cool, though. This is a really good looking one. I like the fact that they've spent so much time getting actual props from the film, which a lot of them don't bother with. That's a really cool effort, I think. I really like that. Oh, look at them all. Look at poor old Buddy and the Eagles and everything. It's really good. Okay, right. We've got enough to get the conveyor upgrade, so we'll do that, or if we get the walls, we should do. Let's get the conveyor extension. Let's get the conveyor extension. Boom, there we go. And then we can start. Look, there's the snake one. Yay, right. So, the wall upgrade next, I think. Let's try and get the wall sorted. Stop people coming in at least, won't it? There we go, we've got enough to get the wall sorted. So let's get that done. Hopefully we get the ceiling on fairly soon. What do we need now? 11,500 for the next wall. That was the sixth, I thought, but never mind. I'll see what else we can get. 5.2, nearly enough. So I think we've got enough now for the wall upgrade. We have indeed. Boom. How much is it now? Can we finish off the walls? That would be nice. There, that was another floor. Wow. Okay, there's another floor. Right, so let's get the Gamma and Delta upgrades sorted. I don't think we've got them done yet, have we? Over the back here. I don't think they're sorted. So let me go and just double check. What have we got? Oh, no, we did get one of them, didn't we? We got... Yep, we need... Yeah, we do need them. Sorry, so it's 20 and 27,000. Let's get them sorted then. They're going to take a little bit of time. So I'll come back when I've got both of those two sorted. So we now have 47,000, which means I can buy both the Gamma upgrade and the Delta upgrade, which means we are now, hopefully, up on the bottom floor. We've now maximized the money we're making, which means we should see a lot more money coming through from Buddy and Chloe and all the bigger pets that we're getting here now, and the squirrel and all those ones that are coming in from this side. They're getting a lot more money. So let's see if this is going up quicker. It is going up much, much quicker. I mean, 10,000 really, pretty much since the time I've been speaking to you just there. That's really good. Right, let's see upstairs what we need to spend then. 7,700 on me. More stairs. We need the Epsilon upgrader, a refinery for 15,000. So maybe we'll get another. Should we get the test snake next? 28,000. Could buy stairs. We could buy the upgrader. I reckon there's gonna be a lot of stuff around here. A lot of stuff. This could be a long one, guys. It could be several episodes long. This one. Let's just. I want to turn off the. There we go. Turn off the chat. I don't want chat on now, please. No chat. Thanks. Get rid of chat. There we go. So what we got? We got 10,000 more. So we've got 18,000. So we need another 9,000 or so. 10,000 or so to get us the next dropper. We'll go for the test snake. We've got to have a snake in here, haven't we? Don't you think? Got to have a snake. Right, so we got that. Yeah, we'll do the snake first, then we'll do the stairs. And get all the droppers that we can to maximise our cash. That's what we need to do. 22.8. Right, I'll be back when I've got all that money sorted. Back in a sec. Right, we have enough to buy one of the droppers. And we're going to buy the test snake dropper. Let's have a look. Let's have a look at the snakes coming out of here. Watch the snakes. Let's do this. Come on then. Come on, snakes. Oh, look at them. Wee-hee! Amazing. Big wriggly snakes going down. They're going to drop down here onto the conveyor belt through the upgraders. And they're going to make some money, which is what this is all about. Right, we've nearly got another 10,000, which is great. So we've got 10,000 nearly on the in the cash pot. Right, let's go and we've got 10,000 now. Let's go get some stairs. Let's get the next set of stairs done, I think. Or should we get the refinery? Should we get 15,000 for the refinery? That won't take long to do. Let's get that done. Hang on, let's get that sorted right now. There you go, we can do that right now. Poor old Husky is still chopped into pieces there over there, poor little thing. Then we'll get the evil bunny. Then we'll look at the Gidget one. We've got lots to buy. Max dropper and Epsilon upgrades. We've got loads to buy. Right, let's get the refinery, which should, in theory, refine out some of the bad things, the evil, and should give us more money, which is what it's all about. So 10,000 for the next set of stairs, or we get all the upgrades. I think we get the droppers. I think that's what we need to do. So we have enough for the evil bunny. Let's get the evil bunny dropper. Let's have a look at an evil bunny come out, shall we? Wait for an evil bunny to drop out. There they are there. Let's see what they look like in three dimensions. There they go. Oh, evil bunny. Evil bunny. Let's watch one come towards me. They're going through the refinery as well now, which means they are getting, they're getting processed. Here comes an evil bunny, look. Evil. They don't look that evil, look quite cute. Poor little thing. Snakes look more evil and more weird. Right. So what else have we got up here? So we need 32,000 for the Epsilon upgrade, Max dropper and a Gidget dropper. I guess they're the next ones we need to buy because we haven't got enough money for stairs yet. And I think we should get all the ones on this level first before we worry about stairs. So we've got 17,000. I think we need to keep getting the money, keep getting it going up and up and up. Well, we have enough for the Gidget dropper, so we're gonna plop that on there. Sorted. Let's see what comes out of here then. Oh, look. Let's see what comes out. There's our bunnies. There's a little Gidget. Hey! Right, so Max dropper next, I think, then. Then we can get the stairs. We'll get the Epsilon upgrades. We need about 70,000 to get these two. It won't take long to get this money because it's going up so quickly now. Look, I mean, 10,000 straight away. Someone's got air balloon. Look at that. That is really cool. Let's have a look at that. Oh, I'm in the chair. Did you just kill yourself coming through my door? That's a bit silly. Look at the hot air balloon. That's so cool. Right, so what we got? We've got the 3,000 there, 18,000. It's not going to take us long to get to the next level, so I'll be back when I do that. So we have 35,000 now, which means I think I'm going to go and buy the upgrader before I get the other dropper. So I think I'll try and maximise the money that we're making from the existing pets that are coming out. Then you've got Epsilon and Sigma upgrades. So Sigma's the next upgrade. There we go. And the Max Dropper's the next one to buy then, I guess. 35,000. So we're about to buy the Max Dropper. Let's get that sorted. Look at the size of that thing. That is huge. What's it going to pop out? Let's have a look. Let's have a look. What's going to come out? Ready for this? Are we ready? Boom. There's Max. Cool. Right. So, I suppose the Sigma upgrade could be the next thing. I wonder if it's going to start running down the side here. I don't know. We're going to have another conveyor belt maybe or something. There's a lot of space up here. It's a lot of space. Let's get the stairs done, shall we? So we've got enough straight away to do the stairs. Let's go and get those stairs made. I literally am going to leave all these items at the bottom until the very end. There's no need to buy those at the moment. There is the staircase up. And then we've got the third floor, which is going to be 25,000. Cool. Right. So I think the next thing to do then is the Sigma upgrader to maximise the cash from this floor. So I've got 50,000 now, which should be enough to get me the Sigma upgrade and obviously the second floor, the third floor up here. So let's get the Sigma upgrade plonked on. Wow, we get an Amiga upgrade afterwards as well. Amazing. Okay, well, let's get the third floor sorted. That was 25,000. Mind me, that's not enough. Not enough. What was this one over here then? That was 42,000. Maybe we should get all that one done. Maybe we'll get this sorted. The money's going to go up quicker and quicker. Every time we upgrade and get new droppers, obviously your money goes up. I mean, look, 16,000 straight away there. So we need 40,000 to get this. I could go and get the other floor. I don't think it's worth it at this point. I think getting that other upgrader would be a wiser decision at this point, I think. So we have enough to get the Amiga upgrader. Let's stick that in now. Let's plug that bad boy in. And let's see what happens. There he goes, he's fading away slowly. The upgrades are crazy now. We have maximized our upgrade. I don't know if that is fading away, isn't it? Slowly but surely that is fading away. Just double check. Yeah, it is. It's just a bit weird, a bit laggy, I think. I don't know. Very weird. Right, let's get the next floor done then. I think we've done everything we can here. I don't quite know why we're not why we've got such a massive amount of space up here. I really don't know. But we definitely need. Let's just double check. There's nothing down the back of the conveyor belt that we can buy. No, there's not. That's good. So this space is. I don't know what it's being used for. Very weird. Very weird. Right, we've got enough now, I should imagine, to get the next floor. We have indeed. Let's go and do that. We've got 29.299. And the next floor. Boom. Right. Ah, so it's like a mezzanine level. I see. 12,000 for the next floor upgrade. So let's get that done. There we go. Got enough. I love these. I don't know why. They're so basic and sort of simple in their execution. But I love just playing them. They're nice and relaxing. Floor 25. No, we want this 7th wall upgrade. Bang. Hello, you gonna... Have you actually loaded yet? Is that the problem? Is that what happened? You haven't actually loaded. Well, I'll just keep getting money then. Someone's asking for a cheeseburger. Can you hear that? Someone's asking for a cheeseburger in the background. I sound like a nutter now, don't I? Because they're actually not doing it anymore. Amazing. Right. Floor's not going away, but the wall upgrades have arrived now, I think. No, they haven't quite arrived. There you go. Did you hear that? I don't know if my volume's loud enough. Oh no. Let's get out of there. Right. Okay, come on, please load. Load quicker, please, because these things aren't loading. Come on. So, there we go with the 7th wall upgrade. And a path as well. Should we buy the path as well? Boom, why not? That's sorted. That's all that's up with these. These, for some reason, are taking a long while to fade away. The other wall upgrade is 13,000, which means we have got enough for that straight away. So let's go and get the money for that, because our money's going up nice and quickly. 16,000. Let's go and get our next wall upgrade. I'll be happy when I've got a roof on here. Not before. The 8th wall upgrade is taking some time to load all these crates. Wow, we may not get all of these, you know. I think there's so much to actually buy on here. So if you guys want to see me complete it, we'll see. We'll see. Right, come on. Get some more money. Guys, do you know what? I think we're going to have to leave it here. This game has got super laggy. If you can see in the background there, the money that's going up, it's ticking along really, really, really slowly. And whenever I go upstairs, I just bought some of the stuff down here to see if it would speed things up, all the hats and stuff. But as you can see, when you go to the top floor, all the things that are popping up for me to buy, they're just taking forever to go away. Like the path I've already bought, but it's still fading away. The same with the wall upgrade. I can't go and run over the 8th wall upgrade to buy it. It just doesn't let me do it. So I think this has, unfortunately, crashed. But we've got a good look at the secret life of Pets Tycoon. I've enjoyed it. I hope you guys have too. If you have, don't forget to give it a like. Give it a thumbs up. I'll leave the link for this game in the description as well. So if you want to play your own version of this, let me know how you get on. But for now, I've been SnakeDoctor. Hope you've enjoyed it, and I will see you soon for some more Roblox videos on the channel. Cheers, guys. Bye.